Someone.
Okay. Oh, you buzzed in. I figured you actually have to buzz in.
Have to buzz in. Famous. Wait, someone famous whose first name is Michael. Wait, this is back then. Michael Jordan.
Well, hello. This is just a league chat here. We got Easy Peasy in here and Fly My Night and.
Bam. Fuck.
Did Jordan not work?
No.
Wow. Jackson's the only other one I can come up with. I don't know anybody else famous named Michael, unless we're talking like the fucking painter.
Michael Bolton. Oh yeah. Oh what? Jackson. Yeah. Why didn't I think of that?
Real or fictional? Name a famous prince.
I need to play League more. I haven't been home like in the past whatever days. I actually have to go in like half an hour now.
Let's see if this works. Yeah.
Why are you winning all these? No.
Because I'm pro.
No. Cover of an Easter card. Shut up.
I'm just like owning you. Hey, Easy Peasy, what do you think about Hecarim? A bunny. Yeah!
I don't think he's actually that good.
Yeah, it's like, I like the whole gimmick with, like, the movement speed. It's neat to have, like, you know, 500 AD and shit like that late game, but it doesn't really help.
Dick! You fucking dick!
Yeah. It's neat to have 500 AD without building a single AD item late game, but at the same time, it's just, you know, it only works when you use your E. And you only get a percentage of it, so it's not really that great. But he is definitely going to become the all-time favorite for all random, all Zeal. He will definitely become the game breaker for that. Fuck, I guess. Oh shit, I'm not gonna have enough time.
14 seconds.
No! Yeah. Oh fuck, yes! Oh god, I'm not gonna get this out at all.
They buffed Teemo?
Yeah, I tried him. Oh, I'm so fucked. George Wah. Let's see if that works. No, that didn't work. Oh. I'm so good.
Revered? Lincoln.
Yeah, but yeah, Teemo, it's not so much they buffed him, they just fixed him. They fixed his toxic shot was all fucked up and it wasn't proccing correctly, and so now they fixed it and it's a lot better. But, fuck though, the thing I don't like is they changed his ultimate and it doesn't word as well now. Like I put mushrooms in the bush and a Mordekaiser was in there and it didn't pick him up at all. And he just walked right by him and it didn't, I don't know what the hell went on there. So I was just like,
leave something that husbands and wives fight over the use of money.
The dishwasher.
I wouldn't fight TV. Over that. Well, maybe the TV.
The toilet.
What?
I bet you think it's a toilet. Yeah. No, I'm not gonna put that down.
Why would they fight over the toilet? Because they leave the seat up?
Well, no, maybe like you only have one bathroom. It's like, I need to shit, and they're like, well, I can't because I'm shitting, and they're like, well, fuck.
Ew.
You never know. What the hell? What the fuck is it?
Hey, I hate that they don't tell you what it is.
Yeah, what the hell could that possibly be if it's not television money? Like, if it's not toilet, then I just have no idea. The car? The fucking... I don't know. My ELO is fucking low. It is abysmal. It is like 700. So...
There's something in the house that men use more than what do we use?
That kind of happens when you, you know, get in games where all three people go AFK, or you have, say, a,
toilet.
What happened last... Oh! I had a cool ranked game where I, played with a Fiora, and the Fiora would go in the bush, and then they would ping somebody they were gonna gank, right? And then they ping them, and then I and two of my teammates would go in, and the Fiora, instead of running into gank, runs away from the bush, and goes and suicides at a turret. And they did this like four times. So we'd all run in, we get fucked because we wouldn't be ready for it, and we wouldn't have Fiora ganking, and then Fiora would go kill himself. So we pretty much get ace, so it was pretty good. It was pretty good. That's how the whole game went.
I have 1900. I have a, I don't actually have a Nilo, do I? I don't even know how to do that because I don't play ranked. I just play whatever.
I'm just gonna put down toilet. Fuck it.
I did put toilet. Don't put toilet.
Oh, you
in.
Did? Fuck. That's what I get for paying attention to chat. Oh god, I'm so fucked. Oh, am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it?
Xbox. I don't think they had Xbox back then.
Yes! I like how you could just put in TV.
TV? That's bitch.
Yeah, I'm still gonna put up that video easy peasy that night where we did ARAM. Oh god, I have to do more of these.
Yes,
uh-huh.
You do. Why did you play?
Because I'm pro.
Okay, be pro then.
Let's try the car even though it's not in the house. If that comes up. Okay.
Okay. Apparently we don't know anything about men and women back then.
Well, I don't know what the hell men would use more than women in the house now. I mean, it's pretty equal. I mean, what the fuck are you going to use more? Oh, I guess the, like, razor, I guess?
I guess, yeah, use a razor more, yeah.
Yeah, unless they like have a big old beard.
Big bushy beard.
A big Paul Bunyan
beard.
You
got Chuck Norris in your group, maybe that wouldn't be right. Oh, there it is!
Oh, okay. Nobody remembers Paul Bunyan nowadays. He's an old fable.
Their brain, that's not funny.
Let me think. We got TV, got Razer. Shit. I honestly don't know. Fuck, newspaper? I don't know, going with stereotypes or whatever. You got the dude in his fucking chair smoking a cigar.
Yeah, I was gonna say, maybe a pipe.
Wow, if pipe actually comes up, I'm just gonna fucking quit this game. Like, if pipe seriously comes up...
No, it's not gonna be pipe.
The family pipe. It's every household has one, the family pipe.
Do you want me to get your robe and slippers and give you the newspaper and a pipe and... What else? What the hell? We need more...
I'm fucking lost. I don't know what the hell it could possibly be.
I don't know.
This is ridiculous.
Let's see. You can steal... Yes, name something...
I'm gonna love to see the answers for this one. I'm gonna love to see them from this one, because I don't know what the
in
other
the house?
Five...
What? It's like yeah,
in the house.
House.
It's like, I mean, it's probably stuff where it's not really putting, you know, thought into, because it's like, nowadays, women and men use stuff pretty
yeah,
damn equally.
I can't really think of anything. I'm like looking around my house, I don't know what they could use.
Like, I mean, razor and TV, and even then, women watch TV pretty equally compared to guys nowadays. I mean, hell, I'd say more considering all the, like, teeny bopper shit that's on, like, Nickelodeon, Cartoon Network, and all that nowadays.
Well, I'm running out of a mower. Wait, that's outside, but whatever. I ran out of
talking,
time. Where's W?
This isn't talking about, like, you know, females in general. It's probably just talking about, like, husbands and wives.
Fuck. What is it? Tools.
Recliner. What? Recliner? Okay. Shower? Bathroom? Couch? Stereo?
I put toilet!
Remote control? What the fuck? Remote control and TV are like the same thing! And the couch and the recliner? Those are different answers? What the fuck?
Man, we saw it.
They're in the house! They're in the garage! The garage isn't the house!
These are so stupid.
The shower and the bathroom are in the same thing! You just took like four answers and put them in two! This is fucking stupid! Hey, let's just say, hey, what do you use to drive around? Oh, a car, an automobile, a vehicle. Why did I say vehicle? Why did I say it like that? It's like when British people say weekend instead of weekend.